Grip strengthening exercises help increase wrist and hand strength and decrease pain. Depending on how much strength you have, you may start with a piece of foam or a washcloth and work your way up to a squeeze ball. Place the ball in your hand and squeeze with a force you can hold for a count of five. Do not squeeze as hard as you can, but at about 80% effort. Release and squeeze again. Repeat as many times as your care team has instructed.